My name is Inma González. I'm a lecturer in neuroscience at the University of Central Lancashire, and I'm the lead of the neurotransmitter receptor trafficking in plasticity and disease lab. My area of research is memory and learning, and in particular, the cellular processes that allow neurons to store new information. Our focus is on understanding the dynamics of neurotransmitter receptors and how changes in trafficking of those receptors affect to or are affected by the intracellular signaling and the neuronal activity. In particular, we recently found a new form of LTP which refers to long-term potentiation and is believed to be the cellular basis for memory. In addition, we are exploring disease models where memory is impaired. We are currently working in defining early changes in frontotemporal dementia, changes that will occur before the symptoms of the disease can be detected. We are also generating a new model to study Parkinson and dyskinesia that we hope will help to identify new targets for the disease treatment. For all this, we use a wide range of techniques, including biochemistry, molecular biology, electrophysiology, behavior, microscopy, and live cell imaging.